Cinco de Mayo is when Mexico won a war against France. Yes, it is.
It is.
But we just the French army.
The French. France. Yeah, but we don't really celebrate it. It's just a way for Americans to feel like they're like
they're part of the Mexican culture, which
they're not.
Here in America, we think of us Americans think of Cinco de Mayo as like the it celebration for the Hispanic and Mexican culture. Okay, so explain what it is.
Basically, it was the Mexican army defeated the French army, but we don't celebrate it because we won every battle that we fought. So that's just another victory, you know.
Oh.
Cinco de Mayo is an annual celebration held on May 5th. The date is observed to commemorate the Mexican army's victory over the French Empire at the Battle of Puebla on May 5th, 1862, under the leadership of General Ignacio Zaragoza. The victory of the smaller Mexican force against a larger French force was a boost to morale for the Mexicans. A year after the battle, a larger French force defeated the Mexican army at the Second Battle of Puebla, and Mexico City soon fell to the invaders.
So Cinco de Mayo is basically an excuse for Americans to go to Mexican restaurants and drink.
Yes, which should be done on September... Is it the 15th?
September 15th, which is our Independence Day.
Yeah.
See, I don't know why you got her. She didn't know anything about Mexico. Okay, so our Independence Day is like July 4th, which y'all don't celebrate.
No, it's honestly nothing like July 4th. In Mexico, it is way bigger.
We do parades. Oh, it's amazing. And that's why we have Hispanic Heritage Month, which is from September 15th to October 15th. Why do you think that is? Because it's our Independence Day.
So instead of celebrating Cinco de Mayo, you should celebrate September 15th next year.
Okay, September 15th, Independence Day, from what? Tell me the history, you two.
Independence.
From who?
Y'all.
From Spain.
Día de las Independencias is a Mexican holiday to celebrate the cry of independence on September 16, 1810, which started a revolt against the Spaniards. It follows from the day of the cries of Dolores, El Grito de Dolores, on September 15th.
You said it's a really big.
It is.
Tell us about some of the really big things that happened.
Okay, so in El DF, which is like where Mexico, you know, like the main part, like it's kind of like
it's
Washington,
the
D.C. The capital, Washington, D.C.
There's the word we're looking for.
Okay, so it's like Washington, D.C. And they celebrate by having big parades. People dress up.
They don't just celebrate it on September 15th. They celebrate it the whole month.
The whole month. From September 15th to October 15th, which
they celebrate it.
Judges, what's the answer?
Okay, a week.
Okay, so it's a really big deal. It's not one day. It's a week, and it's like not a few firecrackers.
Oh no!
And
not a barbecue.
A barbecue.
No, not it's way more. Than
more
that.
Ways.
We're like a feast.
It's like you get the pigs out and cook them.
Y'all know the song?
Oh, Mexicanos. We'll put it in the background, you guys. It's a good song.